Have fun.
Alright, y'all, what is going? Pop, man. Hey, man, we're gonna do this. Try not to laugh challenge. You feel me? TikTok edition. Try not to laugh, bro. This was requested, so you don't see, bro. You feel me? Like, this shit might not be that funny, bro. We're not gonna do the whole video, but we're gonna try not to laugh. So let's see.
Started when my mom met my dad, and they fell in love, and they had me. Hi, I'm Ryan. In my life, it's kind of crazy.
What up, y'all? We back again. Bro. This is Top Things.
Cat versus candle, round one.
Bro, wait. Let me tell y'all this, right? So animals always get me, bro. I can't, bro. This shit they just be too funny, bro.
Wouldn't underestimate a candle just because it's inanimate.
Bro, I thought the whole cat was gonna light on fire, bro. Yo, the way he tried to stay up, bro.
Where does a sheep get his hair cut?
Where?
At the Baba shop.
Oh no. That was hella cringe.
Kara.
Yo, he actually be waiting to get his... Yo! I told you, bro. Animals get me all the time, bro. What the...
When somebody asks me if I'm good at cooking...
Sometimes it may be good, sometimes...
Me calling my mom literally 2 seconds after missing her call.
Nah, for real though.
So y'all want to see what happens when you're in a relationship and you want to sneak out while your girlfriend is asleep? Let me show y'all real quick.
Have fun.
Yo. Hello. That shit wasn't that funny, bro.
Hello, my friends.
Hello. She wearing a mask, G.
All them hello, I have some kafanas.
Yo, that shit got me, bruh. I ain't gonna lie. Let's see their reaction.
According to research on TikTok, bread in the fridge equals a melanin boost to your DNA.
You know you're black when you keep bread in the refrigerator.
What the fuck? You don't want to prank Latinos, bruh.
Dad.
Hello.
The toilet's smoking.
What?
The toilet's smoking.
What do you mean the toilet's smoking?
Come free, the toilet's smoking.
Wow.
Doing cool, last though. Minute presentations should actually be regarded as a top skill to have. Not many people can pull it off right.
10 people died in the Bronx last night due to a fire that killed 10 people in the Bronx last night during a fire.
Fire officials say all 10 people died due to the fire.